Is it common for companies to ask for credit card details on an email? I am currently doing some renovation, and almost all renovation companies are asking for credit card details through an email or credit card approval form. To me, it sounds fishy, but they are saying that's the way out of happens with most business. Some of these companies are big and has been in business for decades. Is it okay? Feels weird to me.